Welcome back, NicknLex here. Thank you so much for joining me on another video of another episode of Metal with Nick. Today I have the pleasure to do another video for Narvik. Thank you so much, Narvik, for your great support. You've been awesome. A lot of variety, a lot of new metal that I haven't heard and that I can share with the channel. So thank you so much for that. Really a shout out to Narvik. So today we're going to do something a little bit different because I could not find this on Spotify. So we're going to use a YouTube audio link. Now, this might be a little bit, the music might not be as high quality, but unfortunately, this is not on Spotify. This is, okay, now you have to help me, guys. This is the band called Budgie. I think it's Budgie. And we have a little, this is one song together, two songs together in one. So it's Napoleon Bona, instead of, I know it's called Napoleon Bonaparte, but it's called Napoleon Bona parts one and two. And so this is completely new to me. I have no idea of Budgie. Now, I did go to the link that Narvik provided me with. I love the cover work. Reminds me a little bit of like, I don't know if you've ever seen the comics Heavy Metal or the movie Heavy Metal. Just like it looks a little bit the part. I'll put this, of course, the cover on the thumbnail, so you'll see. It's like almost like a papagai, or like a, I don't know how you call them in English, on a horse with a rifle. It's very sci-fi, so I like that already. So, and it says here, one of the greatest progressive hard rock songs ever. Okay, all right, so I'm intrigued, and it even has the lyrics, so I can read along. Now, I'll try, of course, to pay attention to the music, but I'll check out the lyrics as well. So, I hope you enjoy this, guys. Let me know in the comment section. We're going to go right into it. Thank you again, Narvik, for the request. And without further ado, let's go. Everything ready here? Yeah. We got everything rolling. And let's put this here real quick. And here we go. Beautiful.
There's a light covers up my doorway. Flickering light never run away. And I might be going your way. Say who might help me on my way. What a sight, sight to burn the ego.
Very nice.
Keep you warm and never let go.
Ooh.
Loud in his dream.
cool change here. Very cool. Reminds me a little bit of Getty. Holy shit! I did not expect this. Wow. This was something. This was really cool. This galloping, like, and I tried to look up the year in the comment section. They all say mid-70s, but some people say most underrated band of all time. Love them. Underrated bands ever. This track sounds fresh, even though it's almost 40 years old. It does. I mean, the vocalist reminded me a little bit of Geddy Lee. Very cool, very Black Sabbath-y, very dark, like it sounded really like, and the whole soloing was like just super cool. Like, I'm gonna keep an eye out for this band. I can't believe I've never heard of them, but I mean, it always happens. I mean, but even metal, you know, metal bands are like just hidden in plain sight. Or wow, I'm really happy I did this. And yes, we had the first section very nice and very acoustic, and then suddenly just starts. And sorry if I cursed there for a second, but sometimes it's just like, wow, you know, like, what is going on here? This was great. This was great. Definitely going on my playlist, like so many others that you know, Narvik has been requesting, and you guys, Greybeard has requested some really good stuff. B-Mac, Matt, oh my God, so many guys. Michelle requested something really interesting. Rudy, also. So I'm working on all these like metal bands that I don't know, like from Sweden and from Norway and from like from Iceland, and rap study from Italy. So I'm really getting an education here. Thank you guys, you know. So I just turned on the camera. So I can see myself, and I saw myself, you know. the other day I saw this comment, and I was like, why does everybody think they have to like wiggle their heads? And I'm like, are you serious? Like, do you listen to music like this? Oh my God, you poor soul. I mean, because that's why. And I told him, I answered him, I was like, dude, have you ever been to a Steely Dan concert? Everybody's like, you know, it's like dancing, because since you're sitting and you can't dance, you wiggle your head, and that's the way you dance, you know. And why do people, you know, your headbang at a, you know, Metallica concert? Because that's what your body does. And I can't believe he asked me that. Like, and I think that if you guys want to see the comment, it was on the new video Alexia and I did, and we love to wiggle our heads to Tears for Fears. And he must have been like, why do you wiggle your head to music? Like, listen to it. Like, come on, man. I mean, there's really some characters out there. Now, I don't want to roast this man, or I don't know, this person. But it was just, I like, dude, like, enjoy music. Maybe you want to write him. I'm just kidding. Now let's leave him alone. Because I always, sometimes I turn on the camera to see if it's, everything is okay. And I'm like, oh yeah, I'm wiggling my head. And now I kind of like think about it, but I'm not going to stop ever. I have to, I can't just like, oh, this is great. Wow, what a great solo. No, I mean, I'm like, you know, like I have to like participate in this greatness. So, okay. All right. Well, thank you so much, Narvik. This was definitely a winner. Great song. I loved it. I loved the chord progression. Reminded me a little bit of Black Sabbath because of the dark, like, and the whole gallopy, you know, even a little bit Iron Maiden and took from them, of course. I always want to give the band that did it first the credit, because a lot of people are like, why is he always talking about other bands? It's because these bands influenced my bands, basically, which is so cool. All right, well, thank you guys. Remember, if you want to request your song, it's in the description to do so. I'm on the second batch of requests, so I'm doing a lot right now. There's a lot to do, thankfully. And tonight I'm going to do some with Alexia, other kinds of music. Like we just did a full album, Supertramp, for the Patreon. Check it out. We're soon going to release the trailer for that. That was an amazing experience. I love that album so much. Breakfast in America. What a masterpiece, literally. Let's see. Is this still rolling? Oh yeah. Okay. I just did the whole video and I was speaking to like a dead camera. So tonight we're gonna do some 70s rock. And let's see. Alexia's in charge right now. Since she's not so present on the channel, I told her everything we do, you pick. Okay. And she's like, yes. All right. Okay. Well, thank you guys. If this is your first video, please give us a like and subscribe if you can, if it's not too much of a bother. And of course you can give me a thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever you feel like, no problem. And thank you, Narvik, for these great reactions. I mean, for these great suggestions. I'm the one who's the reaction guy. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.